to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Do you think this quarterback is rattled a little bit after that last pick?
He better not be, because it's early in the game. If he loses his composure, this team could be in for a very long game. I think he's going to be all right, though.
Second and 9. Ball on the 30-yard line. 3 wideouts here. They'll run the option. He makes it to the 32-yard line. They pick up 2 yards.
It looked like the rush caused some problems there.
Yep, they were in there so quick that the running back was never able to get started.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Stays in bounds. Nice catch.
Man, a clean route. And the quarterback got it to him with a good pass. First down.
And the receiver was able to shake off all the defenders that were trying to cover him. That really made it easy for the quarterback to pick him out and throw him the ball.
He throws out and threw his hands.
There's no reason at all to throw that football. Just tuck it away and scramble, or simply take the sack.
You're right, Coach. It is never, ever, ever a good idea to force a throw.
They'll use a 4-4 defense here. Drops back. Down. Around the 43-yard line.
I like how this kid can use the sideline just as well as he can make plays in the middle of the field.
That's right, Kirk. They call that versatility.
That's right, Coach.
And it's knocked down.
You know, the quarterback didn't do anything wrong there. This is just a great play defensively.
I think he underestimated the speed of the defensive player. He just shot in and broke it up.
The defense lines up with 5 defensive backs. Throwing right. And he pulls it down.
This kid has some speed in his legs, Kirk.
Sure seems like it. Also has pretty good hands to be able to snag that ball to get a first down.
The defense sets up in the nickel. He's tackled at the 36.
Wow, that... who got into the backfield there. How about that for some run support?
Well, when you've got a guy that can cover receivers and come in and make big hits in a running game, then you know you've got a special cornerback.
This guy can cover like a corner and hit like a safety. That is something special.
3-yard gain by the running back.
The ball carrier almost snuck by there, but this junior linebacker made a good stop.
Yeah, these linebackers don't miss too many tackles.
They come out in a nickel. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
Well, that's a tough break for these guys, and we're looking to put 3 points up on the board. Still, our score, Washington State, 0. Rutgers, 7.